If you're building a powerful and competent team of IT professionals on your staff, you need to learn about Enterprise Architect certifications. If you're looking to get a job in the tech world, EA certifications ensure that you have the tools to take on any changes in the world of IT. Multiple certifications ensure that you and your team are well-rounded and prepared for everything. Keep watching as we explore four important EA certifications that prove your skill and empower your team. Open CA certification. The Open Group Certified Architect is a type of qualification that's based more on competency than practical talent or ability to implement. As a result, you can't have zero experience in architecture. You need to have some evidence that you've mastered the field somewhere by submitting real-world examples that show what you've done and what you're capable of. Most recruiters or hiring arms of agencies don't have the time or bandwidth to test you out, so your Open CA certification gives them what they need to know. The Zachman certification. This certification marries theory and concepts with the real-world experience that employers spend their time looking for. If you're also trying to get a broader understanding of how the industry works, you'll be happy with this certification process. There are four main levels of certification in the Zachman world. Level 1 qualifies you as a competent Enterprise Architect Associate, able to handle all the main tasks that come with the job. Level 2 and 3 means that you're an EA professional with a strong career and knowledge. If you take the time to study for level 4, you'll become an instructor in the world of EA. TOGAF. TOGAF is an acronym for the Open Group Architecture Framework. The certification type is one of the best options out there, as the majority of Fortune 500 companies have adopted this certification. There are two main parts for this certification, one for people trying to get into the profession for the first time, and an advanced one for experienced architects. If you're a practicing architect, apply for the second component of the certification to ensure that you get something valuable from the work. ITIL Master Certification. This certification is provided by Axelos, which is one of the large worldwide providers of standards to help improve best practices. Following the rules required by this certification ensures that your organization implements standards that are at the forefront of the industry. ITIL is all about best practices. If you're looking to implement best practices in EA at your company, this is the certification to require for your enterprise architects. Also, it's a wonderful complement to the TOGAF. Enterprise Architect certifications are more than merit badges for architects. They prove that everyone on your team has a lot of talent and can back it up. Are you looking to diversify your team's knowledge? Get in touch today and let us help. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.